Known to Evil is a better, technically it's a better novel, and stylistically it's a better novel than Devil in a Blue Dress, but it's not a better novel than Devil in a Blue Dress. You know, you look at those, writers who write great novels, but if you took any like paragraph out of there, you wouldn't have much of an inkling that this would be a great novel. Richard Wright is one of those people. Dreiser is one of those people. They write these extraordinary novels, but it's the force of will. And a lot of people make that mistake of thinking that technicality. You get a lot of this out of poetry. One of the wonderful things last night when I was talking or listening to Seamus Heaney, he was talking about how he talked to this, he was talking to a poet that he knew, and he said, you know, one of the problems is you can't write a bad line. And I think that that was a wonderful notion, because it's true, you have to be able to go past yourself. It's the problem with A students. If you're an A student, you're never going to take any chances, and therefore you're never really going to get anywhere. And so, you know, I mean, just the audacity to think that I could write a novel with my first novel was taking a big chance, and in that risk, I think I succeeded in things that later on I might not succeed at.